You know, if the Violence Against Women Act is essentially never renewed, which I frankly can't even begin to believe that that's actually going to happen, we're going to see some huge problems here in Connecticut. We're going to start to see crime rates go up. If these programs are in place, we aren't able to take the preventative measures that are necessary to prevent the cycle of violence from continuing here in Connecticut.